Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Betting and Ghost Train. First of all, the safety announcement. There are no emergency exits. In the event of unconstrained fear, please try not to run screaming across the field. The may upset us. Throughout the journey, please do not open the door. Do not help us allow any.
Hi, Granddad!
It has been noticed that some of the seats of the night are able to penetrate through the floors of the train. Thank you. still trying to get home. Came to this spot, confused by what happened. I should have been going home to go to my family. But the stress failed. Now they don't want to. In that time, they tried to tell one British woman what to do. They told her she could not have the benefits of her husband.
That's scary. Anybody think you're supposed to be scared? You're not supposed to be laughing.
We come to the front.
Oh,
If you look to the left, you may see the light.
The left.
And a couple of stars.
Which is the left?
They keep the light strong. You know, it's the best, I should say.
Okay.
They stay inside in the wall. Watching wonderful civilized programs on television, such as Celebrity Come Dance.
Really?
Here we have to take our chances.
Oh God! You saved me, Ollie.
I broke it down!
Save me.
I broke it down!
Hopefully it's not below maybe a short time. We are safe
while
we're here. The spirits are unable to respond to us.
We're all there.
Thank you. second of the drawings when we bank out the air to the floor.
Thank you. Yep, I do.